Are you the one who made the appointment?
I am. Brought your payment, everything you asked for.
Quinlan Bielski?
That's right. You're Claire Belden?
I'd better be. Let's see what you brought. You got one with a battery. I'm not gonna need that. Can't believe you found one in my size.
Lucky, I guess. Can't imagine why you need one out here, though.
Try running around in the woods for a few months without one.
Not a problem for me.
Obviously. Let's go. Remind me where I'm taking you again?
Far end of the tunnels. I have two contacts there from the underground orphanage. Our group is heading deep into the city. A lot of kids running around there, trying to make sure they don't wind up as soldiers.
That's sticking your neck out quite a bit.
Yeah, well, people need help, especially these days. These are the safe tunnels, right?
Nothing is safe these days.
Yeah, but there's no fighting, right?
The war is several miles that way, but it's pushed a lot of people over here. There could be anybody in these tunnels.
Like who?
Well, the main thing I'm worried about is the man-eaters. I can take a robber working alone, or two even on a bad day, but man-eaters tend to come in bunches. So it's just best to avoid them. We need to go.
We should bury her.
Whoever killed her will know that we've been here. Leave her. She was too far gone. There was too much blood.
It's not that. Just keep thinking about her bleeding out, dying alone. Can't imagine what that must feel like.
Bleeding out?
Dying alone.
Everybody dies alone. In the end, it's just you.
I don't believe that.
I'm just saying. When it's your time, you'll see. Footpad.
What have you brought me today?
A treat.
She's eaten well, this one. She'll do nicely.
Why don't we sell us the army? They'll give us two or three of their prisoners for her. We'd eat for a week.
Maybe. But they'll be too stringy. Women taste better anyway, and this one's gonna taste real fine. See how soft she is? That meat'll melt in your mouth. String her up by her feet, and remember to drain the blood into a bowl this time. More food! Go get her! You stay down!
Thank you. Are you Claire Belden? Is this Quinlan Bielski? All right, let's get her out of here. With us.